Nassau grouper are known for their huge personalities and are quick to volunteer to be your dive buddy. These iconic creatures were once abundant throughout the Caribbean, but are now critically endangered. The reason is the way they reproduce. Every year, they come together in a massive spawning aggregation, or spag, just after the winter full moon. It's incredible to witness underwater, but it's also an easy target for fishermen on the surface. Spawning aggregations can consist of thousands of Nassau groupers. Throughout the Atlantic and Caribbean, fishermen targeted these aggregations, causing a devastating impact to grouper populations. Off the coast of Little Cayman, you can still witness a massive aggregation. Some even call it the last spag. Scientists from Reef Environmental Education Foundation and Cayman Department of Environment have worked hard to protect this site. Now, word is being spread about the protections in place, and it's hoped that efforts here can be exported to other islands. Even Sir Richard Branson participated in this year's aggregation to see what he could learn and bring back to the British Virgin Islands. The protection of this aggregation took years and years of work by Reef and the DOE, and now the effort could help these fascinating fish across the Caribbean. I'm Jessica Harvey for the Guy Harvey Ocean Foundation.